Velvet isn't picky. She'll eat anything from rodents, birds, small antelope, and monkeys. For her prey to die, Velvet adjusts her fangs. They can really get in the way sometimes. Within 10 minutes, it's all over, and lunch is ready. Eating is a specialized process. Velvet unhinges her jaw to allow her to open her mouth wide enough. Using rows of teeth to latch on, she drags her prey to a safe place where she can.
Oh,